Hey everyone, wanna wake up to your favorite Spotify jams instead of that annoying default beep? Well, you're in luck. Today I'm going to show you three simple methods to set Spotify songs as your alarm, whether you're on iPhone or Android. Let's get started. Method 1 for Android. Use this Spotify alarm clock downloader. First up, if you want full control and the ability to use any Spotify song as your alarm, even offline, this method is for you. Here's how it works, step by step. Step 1, download the Spotify Alarm Clock Downloader from its official website, link in the description. Step 2, open this downloader tool, find the playlist or song you want as your alarm, and tap the plus icon. It'll scan your tracks. Step 3, select the songs you want, then choose MP3 format. I recommend 320 kilobits per second for the best quality. Step 4, save the file directly to your phone storage. The good news is, this downloader works for both Spotify free or premium. Step 5. Now, open your default alarm app, select your alarm, and tap Add New Sound. Step 6. Choose the downloaded Spotify track from your device and make it as your alarm. Method 2. For Android, Google Clock plus Spotify, built-in integration. If you want a quicker no-download method, this one's perfect. Just follow these steps. Step 1. Make sure you have the Google Clock app free on the Play Store. Step 2, tap the alarm tab, then hit the plus button to create a new alarm. Step 3, tap sound, then select the Spotify tab. Step 4, now just pick any song or playlist from Spotify. Yes, it's that easy. You'll need a Spotify premium account for this to work, but if you have it, this is the fastest way to set a Spotify alarm. Method 3, for iPhone, use alarm clock for Spotify. Here's how to do it in just a few steps. Step 1. Download Alarm Clock for Spotify from the App Store. Step 2. Open the app and log in with your Spotify Premium account. Step 3. Tap Setting to choose music. Step 4. Browse your Spotify library and pick the song you want. Step 5. Finally, tap Save and you're all set. And there you have three easy ways to wake up to Spotify on any phone. Which method worked best for you? Let me know in the comments below. If this helped, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more tech tips in 2025. Until next time, sweet dreams and even sweeter alarms.